thank you so much for tuning in. Just gonna chill here for a couple seconds here, give people a chance to get everything all going on their technology end and get everything all lined up. But this is a very special night. I've been looking forward to this for a while. We're gonna be premiering the video footage from an event called Cirque du Funk, which happened back on January 24th in 2020. Not too long ago, but somehow it seems very distant. We had a whole bunch of people packed into Thunder Road in Somerville, Massachusetts. We turned that place into a wild, psychedelic, funky circus. And we had a very grand time. So I'm very excited for you all to see this. Very excited to be watching along with you. I got a whole bunch of my grandma's cookies here and a big glass of milk. I suggest that you move the furniture out of the way. Make sure you have the appropriate dancing footwear on. And probably should also have some cookies and some milk or some sort of beverage of your choosing ready to go. And let's get funky. Cheers.
We'll be right back. Cheers and happy Cirque du Funk! Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, so much for coming out to the first ever Cirque du Funk. Cheers to everyone. Thank you to all of our performers. Thank you, everyone that's helping out on the production. Make some noise for your funky bartenders tonight. Make sure you're showing them the love. for cookie. That's good enough for me now. A milk and cookies on my couch is where I want to do a sit.
That night, I'd like to put my hand in the cookie.
Hey, all right. Make some noise for my cookie goddess.
I'm
one time. Let me hear you one time. Let me hear you one time, Cirque du Fong. Thank you very much. My name is Lee Ross. The Fist of Funk is coming up next. Thank you, Cirque du Fong.